Winthrop has started Big South play 5-1 on Thursday night in Rock Hill. Welcome Gardner-Webb to the Coliseum. The Runnin Bulldogs beat two ACC teams during non-conference action, but are 2-2 in league play. Home wins over Upstate and Hampton. Losses on the road to High Point and Radford. Mike, a lot to like about Tim Kraft's team.
Any team that's top 40 in the country, Dave, in shooting, three-point percentage, and defense must be doing something right. Dogs have a nice mix of veterans and high-flying David Effiani, bruising DJ Laster, plus freshman Jose Perez, who can do a little bit of everything. We checked with Eagles head coach Pat Kelsey on the Runnin Bulldogs.
They're good. They got good players, and Tim's a really good coach, and it's turned into a really good rivalry. Seems like every time we play them, it's a dogfight, and I'm sure it'll be the same thing tomorrow.
Winthrop has had the Bulldogs' number. The Eagles have beaten Gardner-Webb 9 straight times and eliminated the Dogs from the Big South Tournament in 3 straight years. While the results are lopsided, the individual games have been mostly tight. Mike, the Eagles' schedule about to really toughen up.
David, sure is. 5-1 start is excellent, but nothing will come easy over the next few weeks. Eagles have 10 regular season games left. 2 are against league favorite Radford. This is the first of 2 against Gardner-Webb. Twice Winthrop will face Hampton, picked to finish 3rd in the league. Vastly improved Presbyterian, also on the docket a couple times. And Charleston Southern, traditionally a tough spot to play. Coach Kelsey taking this one game at a time.
You know, it has to be your mentality. It doesn't make a difference if it's November or it's January, it's February. If you aren't focused on the task that's right in front of you, you're going to trip over it.
A national television audience will watch Winthrop and Gardner-Webb battle on Thursday night. Be a part of the exciting and hostile environment as the Eagles look to take a step towards hosting the Big South Tournament. A limited number of tickets are available at WinthropEagles.com.